Las Vegas. 26 years ago, I defended the world title here. And it's a great, great honor for me to be here tonight for another sold-out world championship wrestling match tonight. AEW for giving me a chance tonight to be the first presenter of this absolutely beautiful belt here. This is a beautiful belt as you can find anywhere. And I'm the honor tonight. So without any further ado, I'd like to introduce the winner of the Battle Royale. The guy that's going to face either Chris Jericho, Kenny Omega, the next pay-per-view next month, or a few months from now. Anyway, I want to introduce to him, come on out, Hangman Adam Page.
Huh, folks? You know, Hangman Professor, but no matter how strong a racehorse is, no matter how fast a racehorse is, do you know what happens when they have a bum leg? They become about as useful as every single one of these fat white trash hicks. Stupid little brains out. So how about you do the right thing? How about you save yourself the agony of me coming in there and beating you to a pulp? Because we all know you got a fluke victory tonight. And how about you relinquish your title shot and give it to a real man? A man who's going to be, look at me, old man, the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will. Actually, scratch that. That catchphrase sucks. How about you relinquish your title shot to Maxwell Jacob Friedman? Biscuit, easy. How about I get you a little sugar tube, huh, pal? Yeah? Yeah? Alright. Okay. I'll see you idiots later. I don't need this. Jungle Boy, as much as I want to wrestle a prepubescent teenager, I'm a little busy right now. It's been a great chat, huh?